Our validation team develops systems and execute tests to find bugs in prototype devices and to evaluate and identify enhancements we can make to prototypes, ultimately leading us to product release. I joined the validation team 20 years ago to start my career. I pursued a role in validation because it offered the widest variety of tasks, from circuit design to FPGA design, software development and integration, analog and digital circuit debug, as well as system testing. I recall at the beginning of my career working on a new device and bringing it up that included 2.5 gigabit per second serial interfaces. Fast forward to today, and my team is privileged to work with 112 gigabit serial interfaces on new cutting-edge devices that provide a whole new area of opportunity for learning and challenges. Investigating and resolving issues and driving further innovation with the cutting-edge technologies here at Microchip makes a role in validation extremely rewarding and exciting.
My name is Tim, and I'm part of the system validation group here at Microchip since January of 2020. In the 2.5 years that I'm working here, I had the chance to work in various tasks in both hardware and software development. On our current project, I had the opportunity to work on the whole development cycle from initial schematic, PCB and FPGA design to then executing first tests on the validation platform that we designed. It is pretty rewarding to see when the chip arrives in the lab the first time and get installed on a board that you played a huge role designing. I like the various learning opportunities and the close collaboration with other engineers and experts in different areas that give you insight in the little details of the complex systems that we design. Here in the system validation group, we face new challenges every day, which makes the work at Microchip exciting.